Hi. So me and my mom went on a kind of crazy trip over the summer. So I made a little video to show what that trip was like for us. I hope you enjoy. There are baby ducks in Briarwood, and I think this is a good omen to start the trip. I am a baby duck, and we even have a rental car, so I think we're, honestly, I think we're doing great. Of course, yeah. We got friendship bracelets. Documenting.
Your hand, my crochet.
Am I smiling?
Whoa, look, we're crossing the Mississippi. Oh my God, look at this little cliff. This is crazy. What, it's so, it's big.
There appears to be some algae stuff. But the rocks look fine.
Okay.
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 Like the windmills?
Yeah. It is real wide open. South Dakota. We're in Mitchell, South Dakota, and we can't find the Corn Palace. We think it would be obvious. Oh my God, just kidding, just kidding. It's right in front of us. This whole building is made out of corn. Yeah, it's like you can see the big, you just barely see them over the ridgeline. It's like wow. Big mountains. Oh God, I can't really see them on the phone, but
yeah.
We are in Tongue River, Wyoming, where we learned on the book today that there was an Apache village was burned by US soldiers, but there's no plaque about it here. But there's this beautiful river and beautiful view. Oh my God, yeah.
You do have to send me a picture.
I will, yeah. Video documentation. We almost camped down this gravel road, but the road is too crappy, so we're not doing it. End scene.
Thank you.
my beautiful mother who keeps me safe, even though she's camera shy.
We see Namanita in her element. You see, she is a beach creature, so she craves the sun and the water. We camped at this tiny free campsite in this canyon, and we did survive, even though Mom was worried we would be killed by snakes.